So something exciting happened to me the other day, and I wanted to share with you guys because it's been one of my dreams, one of a highlight for me that I know that if I would get something like this, it would be like the best. If you follow my Instagram, you've been seeing me post a lot about this company, and I tend to enjoy their parts. They create very quality parts. They test their parts with air tunnels. They do the whole studies behind them before they release them. And I like that because I can actually see data and I can actually go with this. So I went ahead and shot my shot to see if they would allow some sort of partnership with me and my car. And since I tracked my car, I thought it would be a good fit. And it's possibly one of the best ones I've ever made. So I reached out, I asked them, hey, would you like to do a partnership with me and allow me to be a representative of your company with my accidents and any shows that I go to? So they reached out back to me and they said, hey, we would really like to have you as a partner, as an ambassador partner. And they sent me this gear that would help me out, and I truly appreciate what they're doing for me, and I'm just excited about helping them out as well, because I mean, the biggest upgrade that I put was their wing, and it's just phenomenal. Like, it did a lot for me. So I'm gonna go ahead and open this in front of you guys to share the experience, as again, this is like a huge highlight for my path. So let's see what we can do in the heat. First up is tons of stickers. Vinyl window stickers that would go on cars and equipment, laptops, maybe. Pass these out during shows, events, and so on. We also got a keychain, keychains with a lanyard, various engineering lanyards, and a 3D printed keychain. Bottle opener. So you can also find these on your or in their website under gear if you like. And the last thing that they sent me was a Varus Engineering t-shirt. You have a 4-speed with you. And again, their specialty is about aerodynamics, and it's, again, a privilege and an honor to be able to represent their brand as much as possible. But again, that's all I got for you guys. I want to share with you guys, share this experience with you, with everyone out there. And if you're thinking about trying to get a partnership with one of your favorite companies that you think will fit with what you're doing and want to kind of up you and up your car in any way, do it. Try it out. See what they say. I mean, the answer is always going to be no if you don't ask. And that's probably one of the best advices that I've ever gotten. So, yeah. Thank you. See you in the next one.